Welcome, true Imperial citizens, to the Great Crusade. Yes, the mighty crusade to take control. Shut up. To take control back of the galaxy from the rebel scum. So, for those of you unaware, this is the Galactic Conquest mode of the classic Star Wars Battlefront 2. I used to play this all the time, but I never thought to do a video on it. Believe it or not, it just completely skipped my mind. However, I figure, rather than try and connect two matches together through, you know, some sort of convoluted thing, I may as well have a bit of fun and actually run a Galactic Conquest. And what would be better than retaking the galaxy as the Great Imperials? The Great Crusade has begun. And we shall build ourselves a fleet. Alright, now. I want to take this fleet. Move that to that position. Alright. It looks like the rebels are preparing for a direct intercept. Now, what do you reckon we do? It's two turns before that fleet's able to move anywhere. I think we should engage that fleet over planet somewhere.
Please select a destination.
Alright, we shall wait there. Aha! Yeah, I think it's wiser to go on the offense. Alright, let's begin. Nice. Oh, these graphics haven't aged as well. Ooh, so they didn't... They used their money on bonuses instead of fleet. It's dumb. Always get a second fleet so you can maximize your attack capability. Ah, naturally we have not unlocked anything yet, so that's annoying. Well, we will just have to stop them then, won't we, Imperials? Come on, guys. Ah, good, at least we get tanks. Pity we can't actually unlock engineers or anything. But that was one of the cool things about Galactic Conquest mode. You had to unlock fleets, you had to unlock the different class selections, you know, heroes with temporary buffs. I hear they actually used a lot of the groundwork for this game for some of the more RTSs that were in Star Wars, but for now, I think this was such a good idea this day. Right. The advantage the Imperials have is we have superiority in firepower, I like to believe. Alright, let's move, soldiers. See, this is interesting because we don't have engineers or anything. You know, we've just got blasters and tanks. Alright, oh. Damn, that auto turret is ripping us up. Alright. I want to go up the road. Up the road. Oh, spawned us on the gantry. Nice. Where's our tank crew going, idiots? Nice. Oh. Ah, blast them. Nice. Stole their tank. Alright, time to go on a rampage. First thing we need to do is destroy these blasted auto turrets. Good. Alright. Nice. Alright, cover me, tank. Go after the objective. No kidding, we're going to fight for it. Alright, it's a fairly even fight so far.
The command post is under hostile control. Our reinforcements are thinning.
Well, I'd rather we... How the hell do you get... What the How the hell can they get that back? That's bullshit. Their turrets auto-spawn? Alright, we're going to have to ignore taking objectives and kill. We have just a slight advantage in troop numbers, so basically my strategy is to blast and kill more of them than they can kill of us. Right, grenades cover me. Where's our medic droids? Ah, I don't have any. Just got ammo droids. Alright. Oh, I need health. Nice. Alright. I want the tank. Good. Alright. We need to make sure we kill more of these rebels quick. Use some grenades to keep them at bay. Alright, nice work. Alright, blast these guys. No grenades. Don't need them. Go for the health. Alright. I'm doing my best, darn it. Right. Bollocks. Okay, so that one's gonna have an auto turret on it. Grenade. Good. Grenade got rid of that one. Ah, crossfire. Alright, get close. Blast it. I know they are. I'm doing my best. Alright, carry up.
Command post is no longer under Empire control.
Thank you, officer. God, it would be incredibly painful to have an officer like you.
We're losing reinforcements.
Circle strafe. Oh, wow. I am not... Okay. Good, 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 good.
A command post is under hostile control. We're losing reinforcements.
Right, well, I'm gonna have to kill these guys quick. Damn, this was a tougher fight than I thought. Those turrets actually make quite a bit of difference. Damn it, I cannot afford team kills right now. No, it's not. Damn it. Oh, we might not win this. This is embarrassing, and I will not stand for it. Alright. Need to play this defensively. They have to come around the corner to get to me. Alright, even fight. Taking a hit, but we're still standing. Crap. Anti-tank missiles. Alright, good, 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 good. Alright, there's 10 to 11. Alright, alright. Come on, primary guns. If they... Shit, shit, shit. Alright, if they get their grenades onto me, I'm stuffed. Alright. No, don't have time for the auto turret. Strafe. Alright, alright. Two enemies left, two enemies left. We can do this. That's auto turret. Alright, this tank I think will... Oh, one left. Where is it? Where is that last... Rebel. Also, wow, the hitboxes for hitting this thing are pretty... There we go. Alright, we need to find the last Rebel. if I can ever detach myself from under the cabling. Seriously? There we go. There's nine of us and one of them. Where is the last guy? There! Yes! Alright, that was a skin of our teeth battle. I think maybe some upgrades, get some more units, maybe some garrison bonuses might be in order. I like that, pacifying. Alright. Oh, because they've still got a lot of planets, they're getting more money than us. Okay. Yep, they're going to launch a fleet crusade, a fleet battle. They have chosen to unlock no special abilities. This should be interesting. Alright. Now, come on people. Anyone else? Get in. Alright, fine. Just me and this one guy. Going straight for a boarding action, no nonsense. Right, I'm in this to win. So, we're going to go in, blow up all of much of their life support systems as we can, and go from there. Right, we're going to go underneath, avoid their auto turrets. Anything we can do to disrupt their shields is a wise idea. Alright. Good thing you don't have to unlock like different aircraft, you know, types. That would be an interesting swing to it, but it would be very frustrating to have to do. Alright, we're going in from underneath. Coming up. Coming in. Breach the hangar. Alright, let's go! Shite, my gun! Thank you, dead. Good. Alright, two enemy pilots dead, let's go! Ooh, there's quite a few of these clones, shall we call them? Alright. Oh, that's the perfect result. Bollocks. Can I unlock Marines? I only have pilots. That's disappointing. However, alright. Oh, if I had a blaster rifle right now. Bollocks. There's too many pilots and not as much of us are coming out. Time for suicide runs. Right. Hurry up. Alright. Get underneath it. Shite, shite, shite. Alright. Boarding actions. Come on. Ooh. Oh, right to the head. Good. See? Oh, this is fun. Get the third bomb planted. Nice. Oh, boarding actions were so powerful back in the day, if you could actually stick the boarding. Alright. Crap. Alright. Hurry up. Nah, it's probably for the best, actually, I think, there. Right, time to... Nice. I was going to say, I think it's time. Shit. Alright, it's time to go for a bomber. Take out their escorts. Right, full speed ahead. Oh. Come on, I know I'm just a bomber, but if I can get a kill, I'd be grateful. Good. Alright. Damn it, they're catching up. So where are they? They still have transports. Also, it seems they're repairing the shields, which is a very frustrating habit. Alright. Bombers going in. Boost up and away. I wish, one of the things I always thought would be cool is if you could actually spawn in a random aircraft on the edge of the system rather than like starting from the command ship, it'd be kind of like a gambit. You could get the fighter you want, or you could just be stuck in like a ship you didn't want. Because a lot of NPC ships spawn far away from the action. Ah, bollocks. Actually, weird question. You can't steal their gunships, unfortunately. Oh, I wish I could. Oh, that is perfect. See, strategic boarding action. Their fleet is down. I like it. Alright. One couple more turns. Good. Although I think as we ran the money, you know, we'd be able to do whatever we want. Alright, we have 900 bucks. Now, there's only there's plenty of different cool bonuses, but I think the best bonuses are definitely Garrison.
Garrison bonus purchase.
It gives you 50 extra soldiers in ground battles, which is always good. And Sabotage.
Sabotage bonus purchase.
Which basically allows you to win any fleet battle, which is nice.
Please select a fleet to command. Movement cancelled.
Alright, I want to go for my primary fleet. Ooh, Kashyyyk? No, we'll pacify the north. Gotta kill some Wookiees.
Commencing Kashyyyk invasion. Select a bonus for this battle.
We're gonna choose the garrison bonus. And up in them their ammo and supplies, are they? Interesting. Interesting, interesting. Alright. We'll go this one. So we can get tanks.
Our garrison has been reinforced with additional troops.
Which is good. Alright, I want my full tank complement. Armor. Alright. Alright, we need to get a bit closer, but we're going to prioritize fire at fighting infantry. See if we can stay out of their grenade range. Nice. Alright. Good, good, good. Ah, good timing. Alright. See, their problem is, well, our problem is their grenades can do a lot of damage to us if they get in close. But the problem on this map, bigger, is it's good for armored vehicles. However, there's a lot of heavy turrets that can easily, you know, win the day for a side if they can use them. But because neither of our factions have engineers, only the turrets that are currently built at the start of the match are online. Nice, two dead. Alright, we've got enemy battle. Enemy turret up the top. Good. Alright. Their heavy cannons are offline. Blast them. For the Empire. For freedom. Death to aliens. Death to rebels. We have no sympathy for traitors. Can't even call them rebels. It's too dignified. They are traitors.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Good. Alright, looks like they're going to stop spawning up the top there once we've gunned these little guys all down. Alright. I thought capturing that objective down there would mitigate them spawning. Alright, time to move into the main assault. Oh, looks like they've got themselves NPC Wookiees because of the map. Ah, got one of our tanks back, which is nice. Alright, we need to just keep gunning these guys down. Command posts is not as vital as just killing everyone. Keeping away from their grenades helps. Ah! Good. We need to shoot them down before their grenades can get to us. Blast, die, rebel scum. Oh, my poor tank is getting beaten up.
The command post is under hostile control.
They have got 30 troops left, which is basically what I'm looking at right now. We still have 94, and that's without the emergency garrison. If we stick to our tanks, keep away from grenades, we can win this. Although, wow, the clusters of grenades firing at us is painful. Ah, first death. I really hope that Stormtrooper gets a posthumous award, because he bloody deserves it. It will be if we can gun these last. We need tanks. Backed up by Wookiees, they have too much bloody immediate firepower. And we're getting slaughtered out in the open. Where are our tanks? The speeder. That'll do. Oi, I commandeer it. As the sentient human player. We've still got 70 troops, and our three tanks are just dipping about. Alright, as a lieutenant, I am commandeering this armored vehicle.
A command post for the Empire.
Kill, please, kill the... Thank you. Alright. Alright, I need door control. Thank you. Ah, didn't even need to bring the tanks in. Good show. I really thought I'd need to bring the tanks in for some reason. Alright. And I think... Exactly. Good stuff. I think that's a good place to end part one. I might carry on with this for fun. I know this was a bit short, but I'm actually about 10 minutes late to dinner already as it is. So, hey, we've taken Two planets, destroyed one enemy fleet. I consider that good work for the initial crusade. And I think next time we shall concentrate in the Galactic North. Galactic Northeast. Alright. Cheery bye, lads.